President Balcones planned to ease investment regulations in the service sector to boost domestic demand is showing signs of progress. However, challenges remain and the voices of dissent are growing louder. Our Kwon Soa has this report.
A bill proposed to ease regulations for industrial complex investments was passed at a cabinet meeting on Tuesday, one day after President Park Geun-hye placed an emphasis on boosting domestic demand by deregulating the service sector.
올해 투자 관련 규제를 백지 상태에서 전면 재검토해서 꼭 필요한 규제가 아니면 모두 풀겠습니다.
As another follow-up measure to President Park's plan, the ruling Saenuri Party said on Tuesday that it will focus on passing laws related to streamlining regulations at a parliamentary extra session scheduled for February. They say about 20 bills were pushed back in 2013. According to the party's think tank, merely passing the pending bills could bump up the nation's economic growth rate by 0.4%. One of the bills the Saenuri Party proposed last year was related to a zoning law that says no hotels can be built within 200 meters of an elementary, middle or high school. The Ministry of Strategy and Finance expects that lifting the restriction could result in 60 new hotels in the country and about 47,000 new jobs. However, the main opposition Democratic Party stood in opposition to the bill, claiming it would damage the environment for education. Another pending law would allow casinos to be built and operate on Korean cruise lines, a move designed to attract more foreign tourists to the country. The Democratic Party, however, said the change could lead to a growth in gambling addiction. The party also expressed concerns that President Park's aim of easing investment regulations is a move towards privatization, especially in the health sector, something that could lead to a rise in medical costs, a drop in quality and polarization among economic classes. President Park, meanwhile, will be leading the ministerial meeting for the regulation reforms herself. Kwon Soa, Arirang News.